Hello everyone. Today I will introduce about myself and my family. My family has four people: my dad, my mom, me, and my little brother. First, I will tell you about myself. My name is Nhân and my English name is Licky. I'm 12 years old and now I am a student at Aspay English Center. I like dancing and swimming. In my free time, I often dance with my mother and my little brother. My favorite food and drink are bread, beef, noodles, and milk. I love English very much. Now I need to practice speaking English every day because in my future, I want to become a good translator. My dad's name is V. He is 36 years old and he is a policeman. He is very strong and funny. He likes playing badminton and chess. Every afternoon, he often plays badminton with me and my little brother. His favorite food and drink are noodle, pork, vegetable, and he often drink water in the summer because the summer is very hot. My mother's name is Chung. She is 35 years old and now she is a nurse. She is very beautiful and kind. She likes to singing and dancing too. In her free time, she often surf the internet dance and sing. She likes to eat hamburger, shrimp, and her favorite drink lemonade, orange juice, or apple juice. And the last people in my family is my little brother. His name is Bao Viet, and he is 6 years old, and now he is a student too. He likes to playing football and playing the piano. In his free time, he often plays football with his friend. His favorite food are fast food and his favorite drink are fruit juice. And I understand that nothing that is more important than my family. I love my family very much. Thanks for listening. Goodbye.